who should be treated for chronic hepatitis B. Without proper management, chronic hepatitis B virus infection can lead to severe complications such as cirrhosis, liver failure, and liver cancer. Treatment decisions for chronic hepatitis B are complex and require careful consideration of various factors. However, not all individuals with chronic hepatitis B require immediate treatment. Deciding who should be treated for chronic hepatitis B involves a careful assessment of various factors, including viral load, liver function tests, degree of liver fibrosis, and patient-specific characteristics. In this video, we will simplify the process of determining who should be treated for chronic hepatitis B. I am Dr. Kayode, and you are watching Zoom Hospital Channel. Your doctor should consider some or all of the following before placing you on drugs for chronic hepatitis B. 1. The extent of liver damage. One of the key factors in deciding treatment initiation is the extent of liver damage. This is often assessed through liver function tests and liver biopsy or non-invasive tests, such as transient elastography, also known as fibroscan. Individuals with evidence of significant liver inflammation or fibrosis are generally considered for treatment to prevent disease progression. The second factor to consider before starting treatment for chronic hepatitis B is viral load. Another crucial parameter is the level of hepatitis B virus DNA in the blood, often referred to as viral load. High viral loads are associated with increased risk of liver damage and disease progression. Guidelines typically recommend treatment for individuals with persistently elevated viral loads above a certain threshold, regardless of liver disease severity, to reduce viral replication and minimize the risk of complications. Number 3. Serum levels of both hepatitis B E antigen and hepatitis B surface antigen. This usually rises rapidly during the period of viral replication. This can also provide valuable information about the activity and phase of hepatitis B virus infection. A positive test for the hepatitis B E antigen means that there is an active infection with the hepatitis B virus. The virus is actively multiplying and may warrant treatment consideration, especially in individuals with evidence of liver disease. 4. Family history and risk factors. Family history of liver disease, especially liver cancer, and certain risk factors such as alcohol consumption, co-infection with hepatitis C virus or HIV, and immunosuppressive therapy can influence treatment decisions. These factors may increase the urgency of treatment initiation or the need for closer monitoring. Interestingly, most treatment and care given to patients is being guided by guidelines. Hence, guidelines and recommendations is the next factor to consider before initiating treatment for chronic hepatitis B. Various professional organizations and medical societies have developed guidelines to assist healthcare providers in making treatment decisions for chronic hepatitis B. These guidelines, such as those from the American Association for the Study of Liver Diseases, European Association for the Study of the Liver, and Asian Pacific Association for the Study of the Liver, provide evidence-based recommendations based on the latest research and clinical evidence. Above all, the wish of the patient must be respected, and this brings us to the next point. 6. Patient preferences and expectations. Ultimately, treatment decisions should also take into account the preferences and expectations of the individual patient. Factors such as age, comorbidities, potential side effects of treatment, and the patient's willingness and ability to adhere to long-term therapy play a crucial role in determining the most appropriate treatment approach. It's important to note that chronic hepatitis B is a dynamic disease, and treatment decisions may need to be revisited periodically based on changes in viral load, liver function, and other clinical parameters. Close monitoring and regular follow-up are essential components of managing chronic hepatitis B effectively. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.